Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to sign up for Darwinbox. To sign up and get started with Darwinbox, the first thing to do is to download the Darwinbox application on your device and launch it open. The first interface will look like this. You can easily sign up for your Darwinbox account by entering your organization URL or scan the QR code and log into your account on your Darwin web application. Here I'm going to go ahead and type in the organization URL. Once you do that, tap on the arrow at the bottom. On the next page, sign into your account as shown on the screen. Enter your Microsoft account's credential. After typing in the correct email, tap on next. Now verify your email or log in using your password for your Microsoft account. Now go ahead and enter your password or verify your email. Type in the email address that is associated as an alternate email address on your Microsoft account in order to log into your account with a verification code. Once you receive the code on your email, go ahead and verify it. Enter the code that you received via your email and tap on sign in. You can also use your password to log in. Type in your Microsoft account's password and tap on sign in. Soon after you sign in using the code, both ways, you will be able to sign up for your Darwinbox account. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.